I'm recording you.
To,
how?
We need a girl.
This business has been open since 1992. Jill's here longer than I am.
And how long have you worked here?
I've only been here about a month now. I also work in the hotel as a toilet throws.
Yes. And is this an all year round business or is it seasonal?
It closes seasonal? In January and part of February, isn't it, Jill? Yeah. But open all year round, but open 6 days a week, Monday through Saturday. Closes that.
And would you say, what kind of business comes in? Is it more locals or tourists?
It's really a mixture of both. There's a lot of regulars, but you get a lot of tourists as well, big time, especially in the summer.
Sleep and nodding by the fire, take down this book and slowly read and dream of the soft look your eyes had once and of their shadows deep. How many loved your moments of glad grace and loved your beauty.
How do you feel about the architecture that you have seen so far in Ireland?
The architecture is just so breathtaking. The buildings are way older. I mean, they have stuff on thousands of years old, and we don't even have anything 100 pretty much in the U.S.
What did you find the most interesting so far?
I found out that Ireland is not like the United States. It's actually harder to start up a business here in Ireland because it is a lot poorer of a country. So a lot of the things that we take for granted as business people, here it's a lot harder. It's a bigger struggle.
like about Ireland so far?
I like the whole culture, how nice people are, mainly the scenery, I guess. It's very beautiful.